One of my favorite cooking methods of fish is called olive oil poaching. You want to start off with some nice olive oil. It has to be olive oil that when you taste it, you like it. And then add a little bit of thyme through it. I like to use fish like halibut because it has such a nice fat content. Put it right on the stove. You should be able to stick your finger in the oil and it doesn't burn, but it's still warm. And in about 3 to 5 minutes, that very small piece is going to be perfectly cooked.